What's wrong with question 3's proposed margin tax? First, there's no guarantee it would actually be used to increase education funds, but it would definitely increase the tax burden on businesses that provide goods and services in Nevada by nearly $800 million per year. That would cause the loss of thousands of jobs and increase prices consumers pay for food, housing, gas, utilities, and even health care. Look into the facts and vote no on 3.